very thankful, amazed that I have been able to learn how to place colors, because I didn't know how to place colors, the concept of warm and cold, the concept of the edges of a form, the concept of course the plasticity. That's what I really appreciate, is we don't have to paint everything like a photograph, but we have to at some point, even we are painting a model with a still life, we still have to create. We still have to take things in according to also our emotions and the composition.